main objectives with this large-scale pilot is to support older adults and senior citizens living in the region of in the area of Greece, and try to support them living independently in their smart home environment, but also in the city they live, by providing some mobility scenarios dedicated to them. Actually, there are three regions in Greece participating in this pilot. So we have a region of Attica, and we have the municipality of Metamorphosis. We have 10 cities in the region of central Greece, and we have also one city in the region of central Macedonia, which is the municipality of Pileas Kortiatis. The main target population are older adults, 65 plus, and actually mainly people that they are living alone in their home environment. So this is the main target group, but of course we are supporting through the pilot healthcare professionals, caregivers, so formal and informal caregivers in the active and healthy aging ecosystem.